the Republican senator in Arizona, Jeff Flake. You know, Jackie, he did something interesting today. I mean, actually, he was sitting next to the president at that event earlier in the day. He tweeted a picture of a check that he wrote out to, for Doug Jones, the Democratic candidate for U.S. Senate, $100 check. And he said, country over party. Mitt Romney, the Republican presidential nominee, he said this: Roy Moore in the U.S. Senate would be a stain on the GOP and on the nation. Lee Korfman and the other victims are courageous heroes. No vote, no majority is worth losing our honor, our integrity. So how much of an impact does Flake, Romney, how much of an impact does that actually have on that Republican base?
You know, that's almost like they don't care what Donald Trump thinks. And the Republican base does. I think Jeff Flake raised a lot of money for Roy Moore today. Roy Moore immediately put out a fundraising ask as soon as, I mean, he gave Doug Jones $100. I think Roy Moore probably raised a lot more because it's another thing where they're seeing establishment Republicans. I know Romney's no longer running for anything yet. But these are seen as establishment figures that are trying to throw the race to a Democrat or in Washington dictating what Alabama should do. And that will not sit well with Alabama voters. You're hearing it over and over and over again.